大家好，欢迎到 Sis Mandarin 来。Hello, everyone. Welcome to Sis Mandarin. 今天我们学一句中文。Today, we are going to learn one phrase in Chinese. 今天是第95句。Today's phrase is number 95.这句话是马云说的。This phrase is spoken by 马云。马云他是中国著名的企业家。企业家 means entrepreneur， 著名 means famous。马云他是中国著名的企业家。他创办了阿里巴巴。创办 means to create。阿里巴巴是他的公司的名字。It's the name of his company。好，那现在我们就开始吧。Let's begin。我们先听一下这一句，然后我会说一下这一句的意思，最后我们会再听一遍。We are going to listen to this phrase first, then I'm going to explain it. At last, we are going to listen to this phrase again.
第一点，是向竞争者学习，只有向竞争者学习的人才会进步。
好，那现在我就来说一下这句话的意思。Now I'm going to explain it. 第一点是要向竞争者学习。第一 means first. 一 is one. 第一 is first.二 is number two. 第二 is the second. 第一点点第一点 means the first point. 第一点是要向 means from 向竞争者竞争者 means competitor, 竞争者向竞争者学习 to learn, to study. 好，那就是要向竞争者学习。 We should learn from the competitor. 向竞争者学习 learn from competitor. 向是 from. 好， for example, I can say, 我们要向他学习。 We should learn from him. 向他学习，向你学习。 Learn from you. 向你学习。只有向竞争者学习的人才会进步。只有 means only.向竞争者学习 learn from the competitor 的人，只有向竞争者学习的人才会进步。只有才 So 只有 That indicates the only condition. 好，那只有向竞争者学习的人才会 means will 进步 means progress 只有向竞争者学习的人才会进步 Only learn from the competitor we can make progress 好，那现在我们再来听一遍马云的这一句话。Now, let's listen to it again.
第一点，是 是向竞争者学习，只有向竞争者学习的人才会进步。
好，那我希望你听懂了这句话。 I hope that you understand this phrase. 我们要向竞争者学习，我们要向别人学习，我们要向别人学习，向别人学习。 Learn from other people. 好，那我们今天就到这里。That's for today. Please subscribe to our channel. If you have any suggestions, please leave in the comments. 好，谢谢。 Thank you for watching. See you next time. 我们下次再见。好，谢谢。